And so, Lord, we pray for our households, for our families, and for our friends.